Surgery can be troubling, especially in a vital area such as the spine. Evonik's polymer VestaKeep can be used for implants. It has lots of advantages compared with metal. It's biocompatible and comparable to human bone in its elasticity. As a next step, Evonik Venture Capital has invested in a Chinese 3D printing startup called Meditool. Meditool has developed its own hardware and software that can read images directly from medical scanning devices, such as MRI or CT. Patient-specific implants can come right out of a 3D printer. Currently, surgeons have to select the most appropriate implant from a number of standard sizes. By using Meditool's technology and an Evonik polymer instead, an individualized implant could be available within a matter of hours. At Evonik, we are constantly working on solutions to improve patients' lives.
Evonik, power to create.